The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for your women, your Reading Invasion Pro Wrestling Women's Championship.
I give him a break, he's new. I'm very excited for this match. This is the match we were supposed to get last month. Ladies and gentlemen, well-traveled female, incredible competitor. Anytime I see her in the ring, I'm excited. This is Samara. If you have not seen Samara yet, get ready. You are in for a treat.
Your question is, how can you have not? She is on every poster everywhere.
I am with you there. A true worldly competitor. Gorgeous, talented, a decorated champion. What more could you ask for in a competitor than what you get with Samara?
Ladies and gentlemen, my apologies. This match is actually a submission match. Introducing now your challenger, the warrior princess from the land of Five Rivers, Samara!
Snide comments to myself and hope for the best match.
Nah, that's a cap. Simply because your mother raised you right.
I'd like to think so. Regardless, this is the women's champion here in Reading Invasion Pro, Kimmy, accompanied to the ring by Lee Perfetto. Understand the history here between Lee Perfetto and everything that he's done inside Reading Invasion Pro, treating it in like his own personal sandbox. Wants all the shiny toys to go in the corners of all his special little friends.
And certainly going about it all the wrong way.
Yep. I would definitely say he's going about it the wrong way. At the same time, Sheriff, I will have to admit it's hard to argue with results. Lee Perfetto has come in here and he's collected.
But I definitely like how you tried to neutralize, let's go with the Lee factor in this match, because if I recall, it was that briefcase is how she acquired such titles. So your decision to make this a submission match definitely works to even out that playing field there.
Well, I'd like to think so. You know, I wanted a nice even playing field.
Introducing at this time, accompanied by the manager of heroes, Mr. Profetto. This is your Reading Invasion Pro Wrestling Women's Champion, the Crazy Canadian, Kimmy.
After a career in-ring career like Mr. Profetto's, could you expect anything less out of the man, though?
No, at this point, I have actually, I'm not surprised when it comes to him.
No, it's nice, you know, that you really, truly believe that he turned over a different leaf and was trying to go in business to better the business,
absolutely,
if you will.
Well, after his perfect King's days, you know, I watched everything and some of the underhanded tactics that him and the JJ King to have.
Looks like we're giving our got a little Pearl Harbor here.
Oh, yes, that was violent. coming out of the gate, hard as Kimmy. And you may have the complicated past with that two individuals right there, Kimmy and Lee, but I will tell you right now, I'm not going to shortchange her on her in-ring abilities. She's going in quick for submission. Lock in and sleeper. She has legs, grapevine, and everything. Early. Wow. Center of the ring.
So
Samara's got a lot of juice there.
A whole lot of fight. Yeah.
Woo! Locking them legs up quick.
Makes the sleeper dangerous as well as it's a blood choke and not an airway. Because obstructing the airway is grounds for a disqualification here in some pro wrestling. But blood chokes are still illegal and certainly dangerous.
Very dangerous. Oh, reversal on that Irish leg. And those long legs are coming into play there for Kimmy.
Come on, Kimmy. Come on!
That right there, and again.
And see, this is what I'm talking about.
Absolute
exactly what I'm talking
about. Disrespect for the competitors here. Absolute shenanigans.
You know, even after everything that man has done, still, he will stoop as low as he can go to help his friends in their quest for all the gold here.
No. Might have to do something by leaving this table. If I see him do that again, I might have to issue a citation for shenanigans or even have him physically restrained and taken to the back.
You know, I will advise you to do that.
Oh, quite a predicament here.
His element is where he works the best, is stacking the deck against.
But that's why you tried to even out the playing field and change the rules on them all together. And, certainly it's going to add up for a very different and interesting style of matchup here.
That's what I'm trying to provide some, you know, variety here as well, as like you said, even in that playing field and making sure we have a great competitive match between the two, but still doesn't stop Lee Perfetto from getting his hands dirty at ringside, although he can't compete in the ring anymore. He's gonna live vicariously through these women. He's biting the leg. Kimmy biting the leg of Samara to get out of that hole.
True desperation there. Just shows the skill of Samara there. Time to resort to a bite.
She's got that armbar locked in. Just gotta wonder how deep it's locked in.
All she's gotta do is roll that thumb up skyward and it is over.
Kimmy looks like she's roll around, keep that pressure back on Samara. Slipping out of it. Ooh!
Yes! Let's do this!
Snapping that leg back.
Oh. Jamming the knee, jamming her neck. Oh, working under the ropes.
When you're throwing them legs around willy-nilly like that, you're inclined to tear. ACL, MCL, there's so much you can do. So much and once again,
are you kidding me?
Once
right
again,
now?
On the outside, we have Lee Perfetto.
Oh, that is, I can't take this anymore.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sheriff Eric is leaving the table right now, assuming to issue citation to Mr. Perfetto. Yep, absolutely. The in-ring action goes on, ladies and gentlemen. Lee Perfetto just got issued a citation, a well-deserved citation, for his involvement. I think it was well deserved.
It's over.
Good work, officer.
I just can't sit idly by and just let him continue to do this without any repercussion.
Well, absolutely. I love to see it. Got out of that leg lock. Kimmy's starting to break down and lose it a little bit, it seems like. He needs to pull himself together. She's got the same temperament as another Canadian that we know quite well around these parts by the name of Sherman.
Man that you are personally responsible for removing.
I was. I will take that every day of the week. It's one of the proudest moments that I've had here in Reading Invasion Pro was getting rid of the slime. The leg just buckled.
Fighting spirit still lives on. Fighting back to her feet, even though it may be wobbly.
The upper hand, is she going for a suplex? You think she's going to be able to get the over a suplex? I take as much pain as it has. Oh.
Beautiful counter.
Counter is mauling on that head. The unstable Kimmy. Oh, look out. Oh.
Absolutely, it looks like a modified triangle.
Triangle swords there. Don't worry about her shoulders being down. His pinfalls do not count in this bout. Oh, she barely get her up.
She's
to break
cheating.
That.
She's cheating.
Was not able to get all of that, but it was enough to break the hole. And now she's a single leg crab.
There it is. You know, if she can reach down and get that other one, we just seen in a cage fight recently somebody finished with a Boston crab in the MMA world, so we know how dangerous this even single Boston crab can be.
I don't care what league you play in, where you're at, where you're from, where you fight in, that hurts.
Questionable tactics there.
I had my ex-wife try to put me in one of those.
Yeah, this is not the time or place to talk about your exploits. As interesting as they may have been.
Touche.
Especially when we have such devastating moves.
Wow.
Female competitors.
Once again.
Back to the legs.
What is Lee? There's a Lee Perfetto come over to ring the bell.
That was
distracting
not
Samara away.
Ring announcer.
Distracting Samara.
He clearly wanted the referee's attention. And
he's got it. He's got it.
Apparently the citation for his interjections may have worked there. Tried a new tactic.
What in the hell?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Is that... Security, get him out now!
Disgusting. What's that?
And still, the Reading Invasion Pro Wrestling.
Could that have been Mr. Shellhammer himself?
Kimmy!
As it looks.
I don't know. It's quick in and out, and certainly gotten a haircut. And off the interference.
You know, you hire security here for a reason, but still shoot Shellhammer seems to get in the door.
Is he even here legally?
I have no idea. The last person I expected to see interject themselves at all in this company again, ever, period. Shoot Shellhammer. I thought we were rid of that trash here.
Well, clearly we we have to update the bolo with the new look out of Mr. Shellhammer.
And a new sketch done. Do you have a guy?
Well, we may have a few.
Oh, yeah.
But, look at him.
Good job, but you're real proud of yourself.
The results are the same.
You know, I try to bring world-class talent here. And this is how those guys want to respect well-traveled wrestlers. Somebody like Samara.